There was definitely, as he got to the last rung, it was kind of like, which group do you want? And okay, the one that England have landed in is the one that the conventional view would be the most challenging, but at the same time, there are serious arguments for why that would be one of the best ones to be involved in. So you've got to go there realising that you take on the best, you just got to be defensively, offensively, spirit-wise, tactically, technically, phenomenal in every area. If you want to win a World Cup, that's how you do it.
Yeah, I think Wales will be relatively happy with the pool draw. Obviously, Australia is the tough one and probably the favourites in that group. However, Georgia, a very good side that have progressed massively over the last few years. It is going to be tough, but when you look at some of the other groups, I think Wales will be relatively happy with the way it's come out.
I'm really excited about the prospect of playing the host nation, Japan, who will be brimming with excitement off the way they played in the last World Cup and how they've gone, since then. You know, rugby is growing in Japan. There's a lot of excitement building around it. You know, I'm excited about the prospect of hopefully being, a member of that squad that gets over there.
I think everyone will probably be calling Pool C the Pool of Death, like they did in 2015 with England, Australia and Wales back in 2015. Now you got France, Argentina and England, which is gonna be pretty tough. You know, South Africa got a tough one against New Zealand as well.
You know, they're all exciting. I think World Rugby is in a very good place at the moment. In any side can beat anyone on their day, as we saw from 2015. Japan is an incredible place. You know, around every corner is a temple, and it's steeped in a huge history and heritage. You know, it's 2 years away now, so obviously it's down to the media and fans to get excited about it. It's players, it's business as usual until you get the opportunity to travel to Tokyo.